Welcome back inside the Fountain Surface at the St. Margaret's Bank Center for the 2018 Nova Scotia Pee Wee AAA Championship. We're waiting momentarily here for all the teams to show up for the awards ceremony. As follows, before we send it down to the public address announcer, and we will right now send it down to the public address announcer, there are a few announcements in regards to All-Stars. There's an All-Star team, most valuable player, best goaltender, best defenseman, leading scorer, sportsmanship award, and plus the bronze medal shall be given out to the following round robin play. So I'll send it down to the public address announcer for these awards announcements and do my best to announce which players are awarded these awards. I'll send it down. The netting. Too bad we couldn't get right down there, eh? That would have been the ideal situation. Yeah. You're hearing him? So, Sydney Steelers, Tyson LaFrance, an all-star. So, as it goes, there'll be six all-stars, one most valuable player, and one best goalkeeper, best defenseman, leading scorer, and sportsmanship award. That was Tyson LaFrance from the Steelers. The Bedford Blues. And that's Spencer Bauer, number four, Spencer Bauer, an all-star. A defenseman. That's all-star number two. Drew Lutz, also an all-star, a defenseman. Excuse me, forward, that is, Drew Lutz. From Acadia. Lutz and Bauer will see each other in the second semifinal tomorrow morning at 10:30. Bedford Blues versus Acadia in semifinal number two, looking to punch their ticket to the gold medal game. All-star number four, forward, also from the Bedford Blues, Malcolm Green, forward, number 14. So that's two Bedford Blues on the all-star team as Green joins his teammate, Spencer Bauer. Bauer in the back end, Green on the number one line. And Bailey Shortall from the host team, the Tassa Ducks. Forward, number 19, Tassa able to punch their ticket to the gold medal round after the Shebucto Atlantics failed to win by seven or more goals, as Tassa will take on a very good Antigonish Bulldog team that was outstanding in the round robin play as they went undefeated, putting up huge numbers offensively. And your MVP of the tournament it's the all-star goalie, not the MVP. So jump the gun here. And this from the Shebucto Atlantics, their goalie, an outstanding tournament, number one, Gabe Rendell is your outstanding goaltender, as Rendell was relegated to the backup position today in the final game of the round robin play, as Logan Wall stood on his head and was outstanding. From the Bulldogs, Tyler Peddle is your most outstanding player in the tournament. Most valuable player. The leading scorer. And the most outstanding goaltender from Antigonish here is Jack Milner. So, the all-star, I think it was reversed in regards to the goalie of the tournament. The all-star goalie was Gabe Rendell of the Atlantics. The goalie of the tournament right now, just announced, is Jack Milner of the Antigonish Bulldogs. From the Bedford Blues, Connor Wilkin. most sportsmanlike. And the top scorer of the tournament from Acadia, it's Cole Burbage. Burbage led all scorers in this tournament, the highest point getter with goals and assists. As Burbage will try to put his team over the threshold tomorrow morning in the semifinal, number 2 versus the Bedford Blues at 10:30. As the, let's get this reverse here. The most sportsmanlike is coming up now, but the most valuable player was given to Tyler Peddle. And Sam LeDrew wins the sportsmanlike player of the tournament. So it's kind of hard to hear the public address announcer in regards to the awards, but nevertheless, the awards are right there. As I know for sure, Sam LeDrew is sportsmanlike player of the tournament. And the highest goal-getter is Cole Burbage. And now we'll see your All-Stars and your major award winners will all take to the ice for a photo now. As Tyler Peddle was announced the most valuable player of the tournament. Just a reminder, the both semifinal games will be here on TV1, powered by Bell Alliant and 5TV1, excuse me. Tomorrow morning starting at 8:30, it'll be the Antigonish Bulldogs versus the Tassa Ducks. And then at 10:30, the Bedford Blues will take on Acadia. And then we'll have a winner of both of those games will play in the final tomorrow afternoon at 2 p.m. will be the gold medal game. So we're just waiting for all the winners here, and it looks like they might be taking this photo op off ice, but nevertheless, just a reminder that these two games will come up tomorrow, and we will have both of them plus the final. So we're going to sign off here one more time and just remind you that those games will be available on 5TV1, powered by Bell Alliant. So Vince Williams saying so long from the fountain surface, and make sure you are watching the 2018 Nova Scotia AAA Pee Wee Hockey Championship.